I have done a lot of gaming videos about lots of different games, but doesn't anyone wonder what I play while I'm not recording? I don't show these games maybe because they're not graphically that appealing, or they are just straight up boring to the viewer, and I am not keeping any of these as a secret when playing these games. It may show more of my personality and perhaps show my true colours and what games I really like. And in this new series, I'll be playing every game that I have on my computer. Enjoy.